Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make mini cookie dough bites. You'll need a mini muffin. First, scoop a small amount of cookie dough into each one. Then press it down. Then add a small amount of crumbs. Now you can cover each cookie bite with a small amount of cookie dough. Then you can bake your cookie dough bites. These turned out so yummy and taste amazing. Don't forget to subscribe and give this a try. Bye guys, thanks for watching.